Married at First Sight UK, who is Whitney Hughes. On August 29th, the seventh season of Married at First Sight UK made its way back onto her television screens, featuring 17 eager singles wagering on love as they wed strangers. The reality TV show, which is based on the Danish program of the same name, matches couples based on social and scientific considerations, with participants first meeting their potential spouses on their wedding day. The wedding days and honeymoons are behind the newlyweds at this point, and they're settling into married life. For her actions and treatment of her partner, Duka Kav, who immigrated to England from Yugoslavia at the age of 10, one participant in particular, Whitney Hughes, has already received a great deal of negative feedback from viewers. Who is Whitney Hughes, and why are her supporters upset with her? The 31-year-old St. Albans-based legal partner, her personal assistant, is described in detail below. It's safe to say that Whitney and Duka did not fall in love at first sight when they first met on the day of their wedding. The 31-year-old recruitment HR coordinator stated, "I wanted a man who's a man that's towering over me, like massive, like brick house. Compared to a house, maybe he's a shed." She also added she won't judge his beard because there aren't any patches on it. Whitney also said that she was debating whether to say the vows or simply run. "The worst thing I've ever done in my entire life is this." Although Whitney was first prepared to flee, they eventually became close after Whitney revealed the recent passing of her mother. In a horrific vehicle accident in 2019, Whitney tragically lost her mother, 55. Whitney launched a Make Rebound Road Safe petition after she passed away to advocate for greater Hertfordshire road safety. Her mother was her best friend, and although she had a difficult upbringing, she's happy that it helped her become the resilient and independent woman she's now.